Noah Heinle.
He's got it.
Noah's got the hole shot. He's got the win. Noah's first win.
Oh, he didn't get it. Oh, well.
Dude, Bolf, he's not. He's on the red course. He's faster. Watch out.
Daredevils flying more than 60 miles per hour lined up for a skateboarding race down the West Mesa. Teams of three racers flew down a 1.5 mile course to see which team could cross the finish line first. There was one injury at today's event, but it was not a racer that was injured.
Traditional skateboarding covered a wide variety of skateboarding and required lots of different boards. All-around competitions were a lot more popular back in the 70s. Nowadays, competitions are real narrow in their scope. We've always had a downhill and some kind of slalom. Then we started adding elective events like the high jump, the longest grind, how many 360s you can do, the highest ollie, crosstown races, anything we can think of.